And we are back on Friday Night SmackDown on Fox inside WWE Thunderdome with the inspirational Intercontinental Champion.
It is not going to be an easy night for Jeff Hardy. There's a very hungry challenger awaiting.
You know, 3 weeks ago, Jeff Hardy met AJ Styles for the Intercontinental Championship. But let's put everything in perspective. Earlier in the night, a cheap shot by Styles left Hardy with a knee injury so bad that he had to wear a knee brace in the matchup.
AJ Styles intended on exploiting the previous injury that he had caused, and did so very effectively for the majority of the match, but right here, it would backfire. The exposed knee brace of Jeff Hardy ricocheting off the skull of the then champion, a twist of fate and a swanton later, and Jeff Hardy would capture his fifth Intercontinental Championship.
One way to describe that win for Hardy 3 weeks ago, Corey, and that would be courageous, a tremendous effort by Hardy.
I would have said tainted. I know Jeff Hardy's a proud competitor, but even under those circumstances, there's no way Hardy can sleep at night knowing how he won this championship.
Maybe AJ Styles shouldn't have attacked him and forced him to wear the knee brace.
Tonight, AJ has the opportunity to finish what he began.
Indeed, the phenomenal AJ Styles, who fashioned himself one of the great Intercontinental Champions of all time, considered himself a fighting champion, although many others, including Daniel Bryan, wouldn't see it that way. But Styles has been preaching for 3 weeks, Corey, that there should be an asterisk next to the victory by Jeff Hardy for the Intercontinental title.
I wholeheartedly support that theory by AJ Styles. In my mind, as well as many other members of the WWE Universe, Styles is still the uncrowned Intercontinental Champion.
I don't understand that argument at all. Jeff Hardy won the match with a Swanton Bomb.
When Myles Garrett hit Mason Rudolph in the skull with a helmet, did they give Myles Garrett a Super Bowl ring? No, they gave him a bigger contract, but he still didn't get credited with a sack.
The following contest, scheduled for one fall, is for the Intercontinental Championship!
No, stop right there, stop right there! No. How dare you? How dare all of you? This match is not for the Intercontinental Championship because I am the Intercontinental Champion! Do I have to say it again and again? I won this title fair and square on March 8th, 2020. And then I went to successfully defend the championship against Daniel Bryan at WrestleMania. Okay, I am the real champion. And then, okay, for personal reasons, I take a couple of months off and then WWE sees fit to crown a new sham champion. And that's all well and good, that's fine. But I'm back now, boys, okay? So this is not an Intercontinental Championship match. You guys want to beat each other up? Fine, but let the record show this is an exhibition match, okay? I want it on the record that this...
No.
Perfect. Adam Pearce, the voice of reason around here, can you please explain that this is not an Intercontinental Championship match?
We're not out here for any of that, Sammy. We're here to get you out of here because it's time to go right now. It's time to go, boys.
Don't touch me. Do not touch me.
Time to go.
Okay. You know what? It's fine. I'll leave. Don't touch me. I'll leave. But you should all be ashamed of yourselves, of you.
Let's go.
This is an insult.
Let's go.
All right, now AJ Styles with a cheap shot. Hardy was looking back at Sami Zayn, and Styles again with a cheap shot against Hardy.
Jeff Hardy should know by now you can't take your eye off the ball when you're dealing with somebody as talented and dangerous as AJ Styles.
Well, it's hard when you got that delusional nut Sami Zayn running around saying he's still the Intercontinental Champion.
Sammy may be a little hard for some people to fathom, but Sami Zayn speaks an element of truth in his arguments.
And AJ Styles went into the corner. Hardy moves out of the way.
Oh, twist of fate just like that!
Oh, no, this could end as fast as it started.
And Jeff Hardy gonna go up to the top rope. Is he gonna retain the championship now? Jeff Hardy, top rope now. AJ Styles, Swanton Bomb.